Alright, let's go ahead and adjust the volume on the Lynx 5100 from the home screen. Go to More, Settings. You'll see the volume over here. To adjust the volume, just take your finger, go down, or up. Once you have the desired setting on the volume, you can click Save. And then you're done.